Also breaking right now, a homicide investigation is underway downtown. Cincinnati police tell Local 12 that a person was shot at 8th and Walnut outside the public library. Police say the victim was taken to UC Medical Center but did not survive. Streets are closed in that area as the investigation continues. Police did not say if they know what may have led up to this shooting.